Hi guys, this is Saurabh. In this video, we will create one snake game in MIT App Inventor. Okay, so in this video, we will create basic snake game. So here we see the example first. So that's the game here. That's the first screen of a game. Okay, so whenever someone click on the start game, and you'll find that that's the snake here, right? You need to click on up button, left button, down button, and right. Okay, but you have to get this food. Okay, so just make it here and make this one left and get this food down, right? And you have to make it right to get this one food and make it down. But if I am not able to get, and you will see the snack edge reached the edge, so this game is over. And here is one score option also. You can increase the score on getting the food. Whenever this snack get the food, we will increase the score. Okay, so that's the overall game. So click on start your project, and that's project name. Okay, so I'm using your game 007. That's my app name. Okay, you can change your app name. You can just make a snack cameo. Okay, and click on okay. Now we are using your MIT App Inventor to create this app. Okay, now that's the first screen. Now here we need the first screen for start button screen. So I'm going to use here one layout, and that one is vertical arrangement, and make this one with this fill parent, and make this hide this fill parent like this. And I'm going to change this background color something orange, and I'm going to use here label like this. Click on vertical arrangement and make this align horizontal center and make it center. You can change this label name. I'm going to use your snake game like this, and I'm going to make it 30. Okay, and you can change this text color also. Okay, and I'm using your one button to start this game. Okay, and just type here start like this. You can change this background color also, right? And make this at least 18 and make it font bold. Fine. So that's the first screen of our game. Now whenever someone click on start game, so we have to disable this one layout, and we have to display another layout for game. Okay, so I'm going to make it visual off for now. Okay, now here we need one more arrangement, vertical arrangement. So I'm using your vertical arrangement, this one, and make this one hide this fill parent, and make this with this fill parent. Okay, and here I'm going to use one canvas. In the left side you'll find drawing and animation, and here is canvas. Just drag and drop this canvas here and make this hide this fill parent, and make this with this fill parent. Okay, and click on user interface, and I'm going to use here four buttons. Okay, for that I have to use another layout. So click on layout and use your horizontal arrangement. Drag and drop this layout here like this. Okay, and click on this horizontal arrangement and make this with this fill parent. And we have to drag and drop all buttons here. We need to just copy and paste this button 2, 3, and 4 times, and change all these. We have to change all this button name. So I'm going to use here up, down, this one for left. We have to move our snack up here. Okay, so that's why we are using up here, right? Okay, up, down, left, right. Click on horizontal arrangement and make this one center. Align horizontal should be center like this. And I'm going to change this background color to orange, and I'm going to use your button's background color to something yellow or orange. I'm going to use here another custom color. So I'm going to use here tell this one. Okay, and I'm going to copy this code and change this all buttons color. Okay, like this. Fine, it's look fine right now. I'm going to make it font at least 60, so this look great, right? So I'm going to change this background color also, because we are using custom. So I'm going to paste this color, make it font size at least 16, make it font bold, make this text white. Okay, you have to do all this steps for all buttons like this. Okay, so I'm going to do it again. Done. Font size 16, make it font bold, make it this text color white. Click on another one, button 5, make it background color custom, change this background color, change this font bold, make it 16, and change this text color to white. Yeah, it's look great now. Now we have to change canvas color. I'm going to click on canvas and you will find here you can change the background image or you can use your background color. So I'm using your background color and make this one black. Fine. Now that's the overall design. Now we have to use your one image split. Okay, so user interface. No, this will find you will find this one is drawing an animation. Just drag and drop this image split. This one is our snack. And we have to use one ball here, and I'm going to change this ball color to something orange, pink, or something another. This should be look like food. Okay, so I'm using here suppose this one like orange, and I'm going to make this radius at least 10. Okay, click on image split, and I have to change this image split height should be 100 pixel, and make width is 100 pixel like this, and click on this picture option, click on upload file, click on choose file. I already have this one image actually, so I'm going to download folder and I have to upload one image, and that one is snack image, snack. Okay, and I will give you the link of this image, or you will find this image in the Google. Okay, so this one image. Okay, I will give you the link of this snack. So that's the game here, right? Now we have to do one more layout, so I'm going to make this one also, just drag and drop this all, and this one is overall, this one is vertical arrangement, and this one vertical arrangement too. I'm going to make it visible off for this vertical arrangement too, and I have to use another one more layout, and that should be a game over layout. Okay, so just drag and drop one vertical arrangement and make this fill pattern. Can we copy paste this? Let's try me. Control C, Control V. Yes, we can. Amazing. That's amazing. Right. So I'm going to delete this one. Okay. And I already have copied this one. Right. Make it visible. Right. And I have to change this one. Start game. Click on start. So we have to just rename this to restart. Okay, now we have to use one more thing. I'm to make this vertical arrangement visible off, make this vertical arrangement 2 is visible on, and we have to use here one more thing, that one is score. Okay, so I'm using here one more button here, or one more label. You can use label here. So first I need to use your layout, and that one is horizontal arrangement, this one. Okay, and I'm to make this one with this fill parent, and I have to use here two labels, first one and that one is second. Click on the first one label. Okay, and change this text to score like this, and click on another label and make this text is 0. Okay, and change this all font size to at least 20. Make it font bold. Click on another layout. This one, this should be also 20, and make this one font bold. Okay, this one is the horizontal arrangement too. So I'm going to click on it. This one is 4 layout. This one is 3rd. Click on horizontal arrangement, and background color we have to change it to at least, yeah, this one is fine. Right, I'm going to make it in a center, align horizontal center is center. So that one is your score. Okay. So that's the overall design of our game. Tomorrow we will learn how we can code for this game. Okay. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel, like this video, share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.